Kid, lay off the details. I haven't even had my cup of apple blood yet.
You mean apple juice?
No. Will it end poverty, war, and injustice, or bring back civil rights activist Medgar Evers, who was shot in Mississippi this week?
Yes, or rather, it will end you worrying about that nonsense, because it will land you a husband.
At least Evers' death means no one else will be assassinated this year, 1963. The FBI is on too high alert to allow anything like that to happen again.